Assalamu alaikum friends, this is me Usman Chaudhary and you are watching Technology Explode. Today I had received a text message from Mr. Abdul Rahman Sati and he wants to know how to download a standard bearing size from SKF website. I will tell you not only for SKF but also NTN and NSK website procedure to download 3D CAD models for their bearings. So let's start without wasting time. Open a new tab from here and then type here SKF bearings. At the end of this video I will also tell you how you can find exact bearing size from SolidWorks design library, so keep watching this video till end. So here we have the SKF website, click on it and then scroll down, click on CAD models, then if you know the number of your bearing size, then type here the number. But if you don't know what is the exact part number or serial number of the bearing, you can also find it by clicking on this option, bearing unit housing. Then select the type of bearing from here, deep groove ball bearing or any of the bearing. So let me select deep groove ball bearing. Then select deep groove ball bearing. These are the types of dimensions. Scroll down and from here dimension filters, type here the bore diameter, so exact bore diameter. For example, I need a bearing with the bore diameter of 25 millimeter and the outside diameter is 52 millimeter. Then I need the width of the bearing 15 millimeter. So now scroll down again. Here are the different bearings or the products which meets these requirements. So let me select for example 6205Z from here. Then we have the dimensions here for the bearing 6205. If you want to download the 3D CAD model of this bearing, click on CAD model. Or you can view it from here. So select CAD model, then from here select native 3D or natural 3D, or if you want to download pictures, select from here. So I would like to download the CAD model for SolidWorks. Drop down these options, then from here select the type of file for your software. So I'm going to download the CAD model for SolidWorks. But unfortunately here in the SKF official website we have SolidWorks 2001 only. If you downloaded your SolidWorks above 2010 will not open it. So to resolve this issue, select Solid Edge ST4 and then select download. So here you can see we had downloaded it. Now go to the folder where you had saved this part. Then right click on SE3D ST4 and copy it. Paste it on in the desktop. Then open the SolidWorks, press this button open. Go to that folder and then open the assembly. SolidWorks will take some time to open this assembly after converting it from Solid Edge to SolidWorks. So now you can see we had converted it from SolidWorks to Solid Edge. This is the bearing that we had downloaded from SKF bearings. So what if you don't have the SolidWorks installed on your computer? You can also download this 3D CAD model in STL file to open it in Windows 10. So click on CAD model 3D. Then drop down these options for natural 3D and then scroll down, select STL and download it. So now go to the folder where you had saved it and here you can see we had the STL file, copy it and then paste it on the desktop. Then open it, open with 3D Builder. So the Software 3D Builder is almost available on all Windows 10 computers. Press OK button or import model. Then you can rotate it like this. So this was the way to download CAD models from SKF website. Now let me show you how you can download the same CAD model from NTN website. Type here NTN bearings and then search. So here we have NTN numerics website for the NTN bearings. On the top here, click on NTN bearing finder. Then select search by specification. If you don't know the exact bearing size, here are the units. So select imperial, metric or both. Select metric for millimeters. Then bore size at least we need, for example, 15 millimeter, and maximum or more than, not more than 15 millimeter. Outside diameter 35, not more than. Width 12 or 10 and then 12. Then select advanced search. So here we have the bearings for this size. So let's select this bearing 6202. Open it. Then from here select 3D. So here we have the 3D model of this bearing. If you want to download this bearing in CAD model, drop down these options and select the type of file for which you want to download. So unfortunately, NTN does not support SolidWorks. To resolve this issue, select IGS file and then download it. So here you can see we had started the download. Then open the SolidWorks, click on open button, go to the folder where you had saved this bearing. So here is the bearing, open it. Again, it will take some time to convert from IGS. So press no. Here is the bearing. You can select all these faces for mate references in SolidWorks assemblies. So this was the way to download the bearing from NTN website. The next question most of the people ask me, that how we can find the exact bearing size in SolidWorks design library. So let me show you how. First of all, let me open assembly. Then close this dialog, click on design library here. Then click on toolbox. Then click on add in now. Select measurement type NC metric, then bearing, ball bearing. Then select which type of bearing would you like to use. So let me select the radial ball bearing. So right click on it and then select configure. For example, I am going to select a bearing with bore diameter 15 millimeter and outside diameter 35 or 35 millimeter. So here is the bore size and here is the outer diameter. Scroll down and search for bore size 15 millimeter. So here is the bore size 15 millimeter and outer diameter 35 millimeter. Then we have thickness here. So what which thickness you want? Let's select 11 millimeter. Then as you know, this size or part number of this bearing on the NTN site was 6202. Now you have you can edit this number. So for that, click on size here, size, then find 02-15. So here is the 02-15. Type here 6202. Then close this window and press yes to save changes. Now open the SolidWorks. Now click and drag this bearing in the SolidWorks assemblies. So in the left side here are the sizes, and the size for our bearing was 6202. Expand the size options and then search for 6202. So for that type 6, again 6, and search for 6202 bearing size. So here is the 6202, select it, then scroll down. Here are the options for number of balls, display type, simplified or detailed. Select detailed, then scroll down. If you want to turn on cage, select it, add cage. Then press OK button to create this bearing. Now press escape button. So this is how we can find our exact bearing size in SolidWorks design library. I hope you had enjoyed and learned from this video. If you like this video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more. Thanks for watching and sparing time.